tour, you keep turning it, as you can see, you keep turning it, then I'm going to turn it, my turning table. Yeah, this is my turning table, as you can see. I have to mix everything properly. Don't forget, this is Naija Fish Academy Formula 2 fish feed. Yeah, the previous one I mixed here that I post some time ago, I used blood, but this one there is no blood inside, and it's also very very rich, very very good. I'm going to show you how my fishes are going to eat this particular food. Yeah, so I keep introducing 0.8. This is 0.8. I keep introducing it still here. I keep introducing it to mix it properly. Don't forget, what we have here is cassava flakes, garri. I made it as you saw it when I did it, when I was trying to mix it. In Niger, we first make it like a bar. You understand? In Niger, we first make it like a bar. After you've made it like a bar, I will now put everything as I did. You understand? So I'm trying to mix it properly now. I'll still keep adding my 0.8 mm feed. I tell you, after this I'm going to have it. In a way and manner you will not even have wondered. Yeah. Is it? I'm also going to show you how to use it to feed the fish. And for if you can't finish it in a day, I'm going to show you how I used to dry it. In case you can't finish this, you can also dry it. You can also dry it. Explain, right? You can also dry it. So is how the mixing goes. Keep adding it. I'm trying to mix. So after all said and done, we are now here. I'm through with the mixture. I've finished mixing it, and this is it. I'm having here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It's huge, right? Oh, it's very heavy. It's very, very heavy. Wow. And it's about 10 kg. It's about 10 kg feed, just from a 1 kg 0.8 mm starter feed and a custard rubber garri flakes. I didn't even finish it. Is it? I didn't finish it. Red oil, 4 eggs, and then is what I have for the mixture. So from here, I'm going to show you how. In case you don't finish it in a day, is how. Okay, we'll come back here. For now, let's go check how my fishes are going to enjoy this meal. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Let's move down to where my fishes are. Let's move down to where my fishes are.